Dear brother, I am ecstatic, but not for any of the many goody-two-shoes reasons. See, one day the rope burned through, and the anvil fell, and a man on a tram called me.
Fool.
You must understand, dear brother, it made my heart race. In the months that followed, my hair formed itself into a jester's hat. I merely added the bells and danced my jig and caught the tram every chance I got. You don't know me like I know me, dear brother.